New Image College has one of the finest acting programs in North America. The reason is we teach by showing you how to create for yourselves. Our school is a project-based school. You will be taking the steps towards greatness in yourself. The steps towards confidence and clear understanding. The key string to the actor's bow is a malleable body, capable of adapting and transforming. So the first priority in our movement classes is to release physical tension and free the breath. Only then will it be possible for the actor's imagination and invention to be matched by the ability to express them with the body and voice. New Image College of Fine Arts has the best acting instructors in the business. In our scene study classes, we have pairs of actors working under their directorial microscope, developing their powers of performance. The acting issues that are addressed will include pace, projection, actioning text and motivation, subtext, understanding style and naturalism, how to build a character, how to sustain performance. We will work with modern and classical text. People can get the idea from watching naturalistic performances in film and television that acting natural is all that's needed. But acting is not natural, and actors have to give up some of their habits that they have accumulated.
You all know when people are lying. You know when you're wrong.
Good. Don't lie.
Be good actors.
The main craft of an actor is to be able to transform themselves. And it takes training and discipline. In our action actor class, you will learn stunts, hand-to-hand combat, and weapons training. The students will be taught by some of the best stunt performers in the country. This is one of the most physically demanding classes designed to prepare the actor to perform stage fights, participate in creating fight sequences, perform an action actor in films and TV, and to provide an orientation into the world of stunts.
You can tell if your fellow actor isn't present, isn't with you, there's something wrong, they're caught up in something, they've forgotten, they're completely lost in the fight. And if so, then it's your job to work it out together, make a connection, either back away from it, come back to it when you regain your composure. But this is the check-in.
In both years of the program, you'll act in the theater, where you perform in front of a live audience. The actors must be 1,000% engaged for it to be successful. This is where the acting student truly finds the Everest in themselves. The presence, the grace, the power of the actor. Theater is expression. Actors create an experience on stage. It is recognized as electricity or being connected during a performance. The acting student then understands what it is to be present, to experience power in acting. How true and committed acting can move an audience to laughter or tears. One of the most important elements of film acting is experience. The actors will gain real on-set experience. The project tests all the actors have learned in a real film. In this project, the actors experience a tight and demanding film schedule. We have the actors pace themselves for long days filming. To impart a sense of what it is to be a professional film actor on a set, with the director, sound, props, set pieces, wardrobe, continuity, film crew. The actors will work on locations and they will gain a sense of what it is to be a professional film actor on a professional set.
All of the teachers who work here are working actors. So they know the industry as it stands right now. And that's something that you wouldn't get at, say, a university program where the person teaching you knows his theory, but he's a professor, he's not an actor. If that makes any sense. So he might not really understand how the industry works right now. So going out into the world of acting as someone who knows, you know your theory front to back, but you don't know how the business itself works, can be really scary, and a lot of people are way, way, way over their heads. And I feel that this school prepares you for that much better than any other program.
Coming to New Image really given me a lot of information that I could use out in the real world, and I've been taught by so many teachers who have been in the industry for years and years, so I know I have a lot more knowledge about the film industry, which I think has really prepared me for it. So I think, yeah, I'm ready to go.
It's a phenomenal experience to have this community of people who respect your work and keep inviting you back to do plays. So it's been a great experience for me to be a part of. For me, it's far greater than the amount of tuition that I paid, because they were also fundamental in helping me get my agent.
Demo reels are an opportunity for the actors to show and demonstrate their abilities as a film actor. These are designed scenes to show and highlight an individual's gifts, an individual's talent. We select different scenes for them, and they're contrasting scenes, to demonstrate to the viewer the ability of the young actor that they're watching for. This is used as a tool for casting. This is used for a tool for directors.
Scene 5, Charlie, take 1, camera mark.
This is a tool to help our young actors get work. Our film projects are some of the most challenging aspects of our training, because our actors are required to be excellent. They must be excellent, because we are documenting their performances in a story created for them on film.
I'm assessing a patient. Tracy's her name, and he's playing Detective Miles, and he comes in because this patient or this victim just got brought into the hospital, and I'm kind of giving him the breakdown of what her condition is and what's going on, so to speak.
One of the hardest things for an actor to accomplish when they graduate school is to have an Internet Movie Database credit. They will also have a Union of BC Performers Apprenticeship credit. They will have met agents and casting directors.
My experience on the set? Wow. This is my first real big set, so it's a lot bigger than I was expecting, even for a smaller budget.
I play Agent Cody. Mm-hmm. I have one line today. Been rehearsing it all morning. Actually, all day. What is it? 6? Not that I've heard. Or sorry, not that I've seen. I even screwed it up. Not that I've seen. Not that I've seen.
At New Image College, we train makeup artists as well, so we have this very, very incredible makeup department. And one of the unique things about our school is that we combine projects to enhance the experience for both the actors and the makeup artist. We do film projects that involve the makeup department working with our actors. They quite often do prosthetic makeup, creature effect makeup, or it's blood or bruising or things like that. And that is fantastic, because what that gives the actors the experience of what it is like to be in a makeup chair for an hour or two or three getting prosthetics done, and to realize that's just part of your job. This is one place that the actor learns patience and also learns to be a team player.
My experience has been life-changing, as cliche as that is. The teachers here are absolutely amazing. You'll never find teachers like this anywhere else. Like, each with their own gift, and they all share it with you, and you kind of just pick and choose of which one works best with you. And there's, once again, so much support and like creativity, and I mean they push you to like the best that you can do. Yeah. And I mean, it's awesome, because then you know, like, oh, I can't do this, I can't do this, and then you realize after they push you, wow, I can do this, maybe I can do this and this and this. So.
One of the things I love about it is that we'll see an individual come in the beginning, and they're unsure of themselves, and they're not sure about where they fit in. And at the end of their training, you see a truly, truly confident person. A person who has a will and a desire and the ability to accomplish the success that they wish for themselves.